Hey, Az and Jen there, my friends. Dr. Alan here, and today we need to talk about some concerning new research that just came out about the medication Ozempic. Ozempic, or semaglutide, is a frequently prescribed medication for patients with type 2 diabetes, but is also sometimes prescribed off-label for weight loss management. And the new research, what's concerning is that they show a heightened risk for patients developing a serious blinding eye condition called NAION. NAION is short for Non-Arteritic Anterior Ischemic Optic Neuropathy and is essentially a form of an eye stroke. And unfortunately, when this happens, it can cause serious and permanent vision loss. So first, let's break down this study and talk about what it means for people who either are currently taking or considering taking Ozempic. This study, recently published in JAMA Ophthalmology, found that there is a statistically significant increase in the risk of developing NAION for patients taking semaglutide, which includes both Ozempic and Wegovy, with people with diabetes having over a 4 times greater risk, and then people with obesity having over a 7.6 times greater risk when taking the medication. I will also mention here, this is not the first medication to have this increased risk. Doctors also know that amiodarone increases the risk of this type of eye stroke, as well as men who take Viagra. Now, Ozempic helps people with weight loss and controlling the blood sugar by releasing a hormone that makes you feel more full while you are eating. This hormone, called GLP-1, also helps release more insulin, which controls and lowers your blood sugar. Now, the exact mechanism of why this would cause an NAION is not fully understood, but it's believed to somehow cause a reduction in blood flow to the optic nerve, leading to this eye stroke. Now, what exactly is an NAION? Well, this is a condition where blood flow to the optic nerve is reduced or blocked in some way, and this results in sudden, painless vision loss, usually in one eye. It can occur in both eyes simultaneously, but that's much more rare. But either way, this can frankly be pretty devastating and scary because a lot of people will experience this first when they wake up in the morning. Imagine opening your eyes first thing out of bed and you notice that your vision is really blurry in one eye. So you check back and forth and you notice that half of your vision is completely gone. There's usually no warning signs that an NAION is about to happen. It usually happens sudden, painless, and causes an altitudinal vision loss, usually in the lower half of your visual field, which can be really devastating because this increases your risk of tripping and having falls, as well as maybe limiting your ability to drive because you won't be able to accurately see the road and maybe what's hiding there, including like a small child playing in the street, for example. And unfortunately, there is no treatment for an NAION, which means that if this does happen to you and you have vision loss, it's very unlikely that your eyesight will recover, if at all. Now, one important thing about this study that the authors did point out is that they cannot make the claim that semaglutide is causing an NAION, but only that there's an association between people taking semaglutide and people developing an eye stroke like this. And that's an important distinction to make. For example, one theory is that perhaps it's not the medication that's directly causing the eye stroke, but instead it's just the rapid decrease in blood sugars that is indeed causing it. Now, one thing I would like to point out here, and I think is important to consider, is the fact that many of the people who are taking semaglutide or Ozempic are individuals who already have high risk factors for developing an eye stroke like this. This includes conditions like diabetes, high blood pressure, obesity, and obstructive sleep apnea, for example. All of these conditions affect blood flow and overall eye health, which I think makes knowing the symptoms of an eye stroke like this important to be aware of. Now, one other side effect that Ozempic can have on your eyes and vision has to do with Ozempic's effect on your blood sugar levels. If somebody has elevated blood sugars, the lens inside the eye can begin to swell. And so if you lower the blood sugar, that swelling can decrease and the shape of the lens will change. And this will cause your vision to go fuzzy or seem like you need a new glasses prescription. And while ultimately this is a good thing, it often takes about 3 to 4 months for this lens change to stabilize, which may result in you needing to get frequent changes to your glasses prescription. Either way, whether you are somebody who's currently taking a medication like Ozempic or you're considering taking it, I think it's just important to understand the symptoms and the risk factors associated with it, especially if you already have a vision condition. But as always, if you do notice any sudden vision changes, contact your local eye doctor right away. But from here, please, if you know anybody who happens to be taking Ozempic, then please share this video with them. Otherwise, to learn more about different eye strokes and what can be done about them, then check out my previous video I've done coming up over here to this side. Otherwise, thank you so much for being here. Keep an eye on it, and we'll see you in that next video. Peace.